ever since I was a little kid, I've been fascinated with airplanes. You know, just seeing movies about airplanes. I kind of grew up in the era of Top Gun. And as I got a little older, I started looking kind of beyond that into the past, World War II era airplanes, Howard Hughes type of stuff. So I've always just kind of been inspired by it myself, even though I'm not a pilot, I'm not an active pilot. I just always kind of appreciated flying as just an amazing human achievement, and I just think it's an inspiration for everyone. Tulsa Air and Space Museum has a lot of exhibits to offer, not only things you can just kind of explore on your own and read about, but the other cool thing is we have a lot of what we call interactive exhibits. So it's a lot of hands-on experiences. In fact, one of our newest ones is we have a hot air balloon simulator. Which is interesting because sometimes you think of aircraft and you think of the typical basics, the exciting fast-moving airplane or helicopter. This new hot air balloon simulator we have is just showing people just a totally different avenue of flight and how challenging it can actually be to be a balloon pilot, where you have to find certain wind currents in the sky to fly an accurate flight and reach a destination or a target. So we're pretty excited about that one. In addition to that, we have a wind tunnel that shows kids the control surfaces of an airplane. We can do a shuttle launch with our school kids. Absolutely love that. They actually get to sit at the technician table, hit the buttons, and there's just something about hitting that red button and making that shuttle go up in the air that just amazes them every time.